she's saying?
She's saying she's very oppressed. Poor thing.
He does not speak Pixie, by the way. Just now, he said the turnip is taking a siesta.
Kisses your cheek, whispers sweet talk.
Peter, why are you so angry?
I'm not angry. I'll be in the other room.
Flint, cooks, and noodlers, come on, it's time to attack.
Since when does a fairy get jealous of a human?
She just gets a little overeager.
can't just tell the story. We have to save it.
Ah, but the fleet of time. Pan has but 18 seconds left. 15 seconds. 13 seconds.
12 seconds. 11 seconds. Gosh, I want to eat it now.
10, 9, 8,
7, 6,
5, 4.
Hi, Tink. What's up?
I can hear over all of your friends.
Well, hi there, Silver Miss,
Rosetta,
Vaughn,
Lydia.
No, wait. You're Iridescent. And hey, give me back my pie!
Hey, we gotta go, this pie's gonna explode!
Hey, what do we do?
I'll do it.
Oh no!
Oh, another bow has been overthrown!
That pie was a pie! It was a bomb! It was hooked! But it hadn't been for Tink! You saved my life! Are you alright? I know you're sorry for trying to get Wendy killed. I forgive you! What? Wendy's in trouble? Let's go!
Now, which will it be? A life of pirating servitude or no life at all?
Captain Hook, we will never join your crew.
As you wish, ladies first.
Walk the plank! Walk the plank! Walk the plank! Walk the plank!
Goodbye, boys!
Goodbye, sister!
Wendy!
Captain, no splash! It's a chain!
The ship be wet! This time you've gone too far, Hook. Let's have it out once and for all.
Peter Pan!
And Wendy, come on, let's
don't just out. Stand there, you build rats. Into the breeze.
What's happening?
It's my fault.
You don't need to. It's fairies. They're everywhere.
Michael, Sean, now.
That's done for your crew, Hook. Now it's your turn.
Finally, my revenge. Oh, you can fly, coward. You wouldn't dare fight with men.
I'll fight you on deck with one hand behind my back.
Peter, it's a trick.
It's when you prepare to die.
I win! Hush, George. Just be happy they're home. Wendy, you can stand.
long as you wish.
You know, Mom, the Lost Boys weren't ready. That's why they went back to Neverland. They weren't ready to grow up, but I am. Oh, but Dad, it was amazing. Tinkerbell and the mermaids and Peter Pan calling Hook a cock.